Okay, so you guys want to do it? Okay, so here's the practice. All you're going to do is we're going to play some music. I want you to sit up, and I want you to keep relaxing your body into the present moment. Now, if it begins to rush to the future, or you begin to notice that it's agitated as a feeling, or it's anticipating, or it's lingering in some emotion from the past, your job is to become metacognitive and bring it back to the present moment. And the way you bring it back to the present moment is you become aware of the present moment. Some of you may be easy to take a breath. You relax your body back in the present moment. You cool it off and you settle that stallion down. You settle that animal down and you bring it in the present moment. You're training it into a new mind. You want it to begin to follow your orders. Does that make sense? So I'm not going to be saying hardly anything in the process, but it's your job to continue to bring your body into the present. Sounds easy, right? All right, let's do it. Watch your thoughts now. Become the observer. Bring the body repeatedly into the present moment. If you notice your mind wandering to the future, your body will begin to respond. Back to the present moment. If you start to feel an emotion that's a familiar emotion, your body thinks it's in the past, and you limit the potential of the now. Attention to the feelings in the body, the sensations. This is how you trained it.
the present. Observe your thoughts. Bring your body back to the present.
because we want to change our physiology. We want to oxygenate the brain. We want to move energy out of our survival centers from digestion to a state of creation. Remember that central tube that passes up the central axis of your body? It's a real thing. Like a straw now, I want you to take a breath and draw that energy up from your lower abdomen, your perineum, through your upper abdomen, through your chest, all the way through your throat to the top of your head, and hold it at the top of your head. Hold it. And as you exhale, relax. Intentionally participate. Again, come on. I want you to draw it up through your lower abdomen, chest, through your neck and throat, through your brain to the top of your head, the very top of your head, and I want you to hold it there. And let that build as an energy. Energy follows awareness. And as you exhale, relax. Again, one more now. Come on, draw it up through your lower abdomen, chest, throat, to the top of your head. Draw it up there. Willfully hold it at the top now. Let it build. Hold it. And exhale now. Yeah, we're getting there. Come on. Take yourself a little further. Again, draw it up through your perineum, your lower abdomen, your upper abdomen, through your chest, throat, through your head to the top of your head, and I want you to hold it there. Let it build as an energy. We're releasing energy into the field. And as you exhale, now relax. Again, draw it all the way up through that central axis, like sucking fluid through a straw, all the way to the top of your head. And as you exhale, now relax. Oh, we gotta do it again. Changing physiology now. Draw it up through your lower abdomen, upper abdomen, through your chest, all the way to the top of your head. Hold it there, intentionally sucking energy from the lower part of your body to the top. Hold it. And as you exhale, relax. Willfully draw it up through your lower abdomen, upper abdomen, through your chest, throat. Pull it all the way to the top of your head. Energy follows awareness. Hold it. Let it build. And now exhale. Surrender to the process. Just surrender and do it. Let's draw it up again through your lower abdomen. Pull it all the way up to the top of your head. Pulling it up through the central axis, through a straw. Hold it. And exhale and relax. Thank you.
draw it up again through your lower abdomen, from your perineum all the way up through your chest, through your throat, through your head to the top of your head. Now intentionally hold it up there. And this time when you exhale, I want you to surrender that feeling, that emotion into the field. And exhale and relax. Come on, we're changing now. We're changing. A little bit more now. Again, draw it up through that central canal all the way to the top of your head. Come on. Participate. Hold it. Just do it. And exhale and relax. Yeah, we're getting there now. Come on, just a few more. Come on, give me your best. Again, draw it up through your lower abdomen, from your perineum, up through your chest, through your throat, to the top of your head now, and hold it there. And as you exhale now, release it out of the body. Go to the future. You can't go to the future living in the emotions of the past. Come on, again, one more. Draw it up now with all of your intention through your lower abdomen, upper abdomen, through your chest, through your throat. Suck it all the way up to the top of your head and hold it this time and let it build. Hold it. Energy follows awareness. Exhale now, relax. Now just feel for a minute, just feel. Relax your body into the present. Just become aware of the space that your entire head occupies in space. Space that the column of your neck occupies in space, and the space that it takes up in space. Notice the space that your upper torso occupies in space. Your chest all the way to your shoulder blades, including your ribs, your heart, and your lungs. Can you become aware of the space that that volume of mass takes up in space? you become conscious of the space that your arms and your elbows, your forearms, your wrists, and your hands occupy in space, and the space that your upper extremities are in space. Thank you. space that this entire room occupies in space, and the volume of space that this room takes up in space. Thank you. exist in the now. to exist free from the chains of the old self. My potential exists right now. And I want you to teach your body emotionally what it would feel like so that it begins to believe it's in the actual experience of freedom. Thank you. this mind in quicksilver thoughts, insights that take you to new horizons, and the electricity that's created from an open mind. Teach your body emotionally the joy and the inspiration. Cellular level in your heart. loves you, that loves you, that knows everything about you. Creation is emulating this intelligence. I want you to talk to it now. And I want you to ask it that if it is real and that it exists, was that first belief that you wanted to change based on how you used to think and feel? Remember it. Make this a decision. certainty so that you remember it. I want it to stimulate your body. I want it to become a gut feeling. Be certain about it and raise your energy with firm intention so that this thought is the experience that reconditions the body to a new mind, to a new emotion. Give yourself an electrical charge. Do it. And repeat it until you believe it. Body be in the emotional experience so it believes it is well. Change your energy. Come on, change it. Be emphatic. Be clear and be empowered. Make up your mind. Your energy. Come on. Give your body a new signal. what you do want to believe about yourself and make it with an elevated heart and an emphatic mind. Make up your mind and send the signal to your body that this is what you do want to believe, and make it an experience so that your body never forgets. Be empowered. Be the Lord of your destiny. Make your belief a new energy. A new energy. ask you to exhale, I want you to surrender this energy into the unknown.